Have you figured out your favorite word?
No, I sure haven't.
Is it the F word?
He's up there.
Because you say it a lot.
Everyone should.
Not me. My father says bad words. What about your dad?
Never met him, but my mom said bad words a lot. And you can say bad words. Who gives a shit?
I shouldn't.
Why not? You should just say what you feel. You know, that's what they're there for. Why don't you try one?
I feel the opposite of bad wordy right now.
Will you just say something bad, you fucking Quaker?
Motherfucker?
Great. Perfect. That's a good one. And did your soul burst into flames? No.
Nope. I'm okay.
You're a little weirdo, yeah?